Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Executive Editor George Chamberlain reminds us that this week is National Save for Retirement Week, proclaimed by Congress in 2008 as a way to encourage workers to save and invest for their financial futures. And despite having a larger pool to choose from, companies are still being picky about which employees they hire, according to a recent Daily Transcript Roundtable discussion. In real estate news, while San Diego County's retail market appears to be improving, it has a long way to go before returning to normal. In financial news, a stronger dollar and a surprise interest rate hike in China that may slow that country's economy helped push stocks sharply lower Tuesday. The Dow lost 165 points, falling below 11,000 for the first time in a little more than a week. The S&P 500 shed 19 points while the NASDAQ fell 44. In Washington on Wednesday, the Federal Reserve releases the Beige Book. Among major companies releasing quarterly financial results are Boeing, Delta Airlines, eBay, Netflix, and U.S. Airways Group. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.